I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello, everyone. This is the continuation of South Park, Butthole something? Not sure. Sorry. And you might, hear me talk a lot more because, with the latest update of OBS, that's the software I use, my voice is a lot more clear for some reason. Whatever. Okay, I think we last ran off on the one of the bosses, one of the first bosses anyway, so we'll try to beat that today. I'm sorry, but last time I got a little bit annoyed, so I kinda skipped it, so... First things first, let's get some more healing items, which I'm going to use, actually. Shit. How many? Okay, 14.
Oh
shit.
Get ready. One, two, Diabetes!
See, I told you the cops were chasing me.
And you let them hear, you stupid bitch?
Who you calling a stupid bitch? Do I look like your mama?
These kids are cops? That ain't no cop. That's Captain Diabetes. When he was born, his mom fought it during labor and it gave him diabetes that he uses to fight crime.
That's not how diabetes works.
If they aren't cops, then we can shoot them. Along with this bitch, too.
Shit, y'all turning on me? I knew I shouldn't have went into business with y'all Tony Soprano-looking motherfuckers.
So long, Captain Diabetes. Let's see your diabetes savior now.
Uh-oh.
Ah, what the? I want my keys! I don't have your keys, man. Ah! He's wasted on red wine. Red wine drunk is the worst drunk there is! Let's get the fuck out of here!
Alright, Captain Diabetes. This is it. Give me my fucking keys.
You are in no condition to drive!
Then die!
Okay, so we have to keep Captain Diabetes alive. Great.
You're being unreasonable, Mr. Mark. Let me call your wife.
Leave Sharon out of this, you little prick!
That's not fair. Y'all can't be using your ass to speed up time and skip people's turns and shit.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Okay. Wait, there he is.
This might sting.
I feel no pain!
Tell them what you're made of, butthole!
Wait, I'm a diabetic too,
Don't hit me!
Captain Diabetes is not making special arrangements for diabetic goods! Feel the wrath of human ice!
Damn, they got you all weak and shit! You better not lose, nigga!
Shit, hang on, Sharon's texting me. You can't type, why the fuck can't I type? Why are my thumbs so big? Hey Siri, fucking take a note, tell my wife, just fuck off, cause I'm fighting. Poop emoji.
Finally my turn, oh thank god.
Oh shit, that looked like it hurt.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Why you keep letting him hit you like that? Duck or something?
You cannot have your key. Prepare for a vicious squinting.
Oh man, looks like I bet on the wrong horse.
Oh man, she sounds pissed. Which one of you assholes told Sharon I was here? Hold on. Be home soon. Looking for my fucking keys. Heart XOs. My keys!
Ow! I think we underestimated the power of red wine. Give it up, you and your tiny cubes. Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home.
Take a cab.
There! Nobody drinks and drives on Captain Diabetes' watch.
Aye, shit. Look, all I know is there's a kingpin trying to get new high-grade drugs out on the street. It's somebody trying to bring the Italians and Chinese crime families together and shit.
Enough small talk. Where is Scrambles?
Scrambles?
We need this reward money for our superhero franchise.
Oh, shit. Y'all just want a cat? So then there's Cisco. He just some low-class asshole started working 2 months ago. He be talking all this shit about making money off the crime in the city because some big-shot white boy be running all the drugs and all the hookers and shit, right?
Okay.
But not me. I'm my own pimp, you know what I'm saying? It's like I got one investment in this my pussy, and I ain't putting no mortgage on that to some high-paying nigga talk about trying to make more money off crime and shit.
Classy, I'm sorry, but what about the cats?
Oh, that cats? Okay, that's this little Asian freak named Yaki Baba or some shit like that. He going around paying all these little sixth graders to take people's cats. That's fucked up. I think taking that pussy and, like, taking mine, you know what I'm saying? That's like criminal shit.
Where do the cats go?
I can tell you, but I ain't saying shit until I know I'm safe, you understand? These niggas ain't playing, and I need to know you gonna protect my ass.
Eric Cartman, do you have any idea what time it is? This is a school night.
Mom, not now. We're seriously onto something.
You kids all get home now, or I'm calling your parents.
Sorry, Mrs. Cartman. Please don't tell my mom.
And who is this stripper woman?
These cone friends offer me protection.
Well, she's not staying here.
Fine, fast pass, take her to your house. Okay.
Oh my god, that's so stupid.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park.
Good morning, South Park. A new vigilante took to the streets last night and has apparently single-handedly taken down the Famboni crime family. Here with more is a midget in a bikini.
Tom, I'm standing outside the Buca de Fagaccini where the vigilante declared war on crime in South Park. Security camera footage showed a young person farting in people's faces on their balls. It was just terrifying. The kid came in and just started farting on people.
It was out of nowhere, man.
Maybe someone's finally standing up to what's wrong with this city. This new kid's a hero.
The kid's a menace, if you ask me. How long before he or she kills an innocent person? How long before Daredevil becomes the Punisher? Huh? Three seasons!
Police called to the scene found a treasure trove of illegal items that they claim might tie the Italian restaurant to a larger crime syndicate. This may be just the tip of the iceberg.
Certainly chilling stuff, and there are reports the vigilante possibly had a sidekick?
There was thought to be a sidekick, Tom, but further investigation showed it was just some little twerp with diabetes.
Thanks, Midget, and of course, the question on everyone's minds now. Who is the farting vigilante?
This is going to make us look bad. You fucked up.
It wasn't our fault. This kid just came into the restaurant and started farting like there was no tomorrow.
All you Italians are supposed to do is move the product. The Chinese and Russians do the rest. Everything has to be discreet and quiet, or people are going to learn the truth.
We put the product into people's drugs and alcohol in order to create more crime. You just keep doing your part in getting the cheese out on the streets. Or maybe I'll start dealing directly with the Russians, or the Chinese, or the sixth graders.
Oh man, what a great sleep.
Yeah, I haven't slept that well in weeks.
So, you guys do anything interesting last night?
Oh, no, you know, the usual. Just watched some TV and went to bed. Yep, nothing exciting in our boring lives.
Well then, I guess I'll just be seeing you guys tomorrow.
You've got a big day ahead of you, new kid. Get changed into your superhero costume and wait for a message from the king.
How'd you do that? That was dumb.
All right, my lord. It's time for us to get the information we need from Classy. Any good superhero should know how to interrogate. Get over to Jimmy's house and find out what she knows. Keen, act.
See what we can get out of her. Okay, right now, let's upgrade my... Okay, since I'm at level 4, I can now have... Which, okay, 75... 125, let's do that one. Okay, so so I gotta go there.
Hey, it's that kid from Channel 4 News! Shoo! I don't want your low social status rubbing off on me!
Hey, Forthy! Wanna see a naked picture of your mom?
Trap is sprung, hey what?
Go to hell.
From the sky, swoop justice! Fuck him up, butthole.
Smash him, butthole!
This is for scrambles, you bastards! Oh, this is my favorite part. Make way for King.
Looking sharp, Coon.
Damn right, Diabetes.
Here we go.
Just doing our part to improve the student-to-teacher ratio for you, Forthies.
Yeah.
You gonna cry now, Forthy?
Time to shoot the lasers. Move away!
Once again, the Coon saves the day.
Don't be farting in my face and shit. Hey, Fast Pass, one of your super homies is here.
Oh, hey, new kid. The coon told me he wants you to question the witness, so go ahead. Have at it. Go ahead, new kid. Ask her anything you want. Oh, that's smart. Using the silent treatment can really make a witness antsy.
Aye, look, I know y'all need my help and shit, but I ain't talking to you. Go get my medication.
Your medication?
Yeah, I can't think straight without my medication. You gotta go pick up my prescription, alright? Until you get my prescription, I ain't telling you little heroes fuck all nothing.
Well, alright, fine. Looks like you got more work to do, new kid. But before you go back out in the world, I want to show you something that might help your crime fighting. Let's get up to my room, to bed. Alright, new kid. It's time to take your superpowers to the next level. Go ahead and stand in the DNA fibrillator. Alright, new kid, just stand still and I'll talk you through this. Check out the new hero DNA slot I opened up for you. Stuff you insert here will make a big impact on your combat effectiveness. Pick the one that best suits your power loadout. Just keep in mind that a big damage boost may mean less health, or vice versa. Kind of like how steroids shrink your buffs, or so I've read. Well, alright. Now you know what real power feels like. Pretty dang good. That should do it, new kid. Hope you have a grasp of it. Now get out there and kick some booty.
Come out wherever you are, kiddies.
What's wrong?
Dorothy,
Wrong house. Sorry, guys. Wrong house. My bad.
Where are those stupid cats holed up?
Thanks for coming. It's over here. In the backyard. I'm big! Will you deal with him, please?
Look, Cousin Kyle, it's that mean kid who beat me up before.
Yeah, oh no. Somebody stop him.
Don't worry, Cousin Kyle. I have developed these super sensors which will make it almost impossible for him to beat us up this time.
I have to stay out of this. Just please, please make him go away.
Prepare to meet your doom, evil bully kid. This barrier represents the Red Sea, which you will be unable to part without Moses on your side.
Standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
Oh, I'm up now? Do you want me to go again? I can wait, no? Oh, jeez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
Now you're gonna get it. Get me, Dick.
Okay, now to be honest with you, I'm getting a little cross over here.
Beware of the coon.
Oh my, it's like that time I had a nosebleed, like every night. Oh, I just know I'm gonna mess this up, and here we go. Try to give a fuck, will you, Craig?
Sure.
Crazy. Everyone's ready.
pay attention because I'm gonna teach you kids a lesson.
Ugh. You gonna start taking this seriously now, Super Craig?
I doubt it. You're the disease, and I'm the king.
Get your fucking head in the game. Punch someone for the coon, Fart Lord. Turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
Yeah. Ow. See, isn't it nicer when everyone gets to play together?
I totally concur, Aunt Cheetah.
You guys can't find my mom. She's gonna kick your ass.
Vile language. You piece of shit.
Your attack will fuel my rage.
Ready to get maimed.
My footballer just wants to play, and you pieces of human garbage treat him like this? Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Represents the Red Sea, which you will be unable to part without Moses on your side.
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
Oh, I'm up now? You want me to go again? I can wait, no?
Huh?
Oh, geez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you.
Counting on you, partner. I have a really good feeling about this, yes. Oh, I just know I'm gonna mess this up, but here we go. Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
Never did.
get him, Aunt Sheila!
I'm supposed to attack now, right? Oh, goodness. Phew.
Here I go.
Oh, this is my favorite part.
Go nuts, new kid.
Stay away from my puppy, you little monster.
That sucks for you, new kid.
Hi, kid.
Long time.
Screw you, Coon.
I hope you pay attention because I'm gonna teach you this.
Leave our friend alone, Dean.
Don't die on him, new kid.
Oh my god, let me go.
God damn it.
I swear. Let me go, bitch.
Yeah. That's my little superhero.
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
In the backyard.
The last time. After this, I'm done. Sorry.
There like a little bitch deer in the headlights. I'm supposed to attack now, right? Okay. That wasn't too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
Go to hell, bitch.
Yeah.
gun now.
Better luck next time, villain.
Gotta take out the bitch.
Ow, ow. Cha-cha-cha. Well, not that, but diabetes will prevail. Diabetes coming through. Oh, Jesus.
Sorry.
Now this may sting a little, Bubby.
Oh, it...
Now this may sting a little, Bubby.
Hope you like this video, like, share, and subscribe, and later.